Hello everyone, welcome to Minecraft episode 4 of our adventure. We did episode 1, 2, 3, parts 2 on number 2 and 3 on streaming. We did them all on streaming. I used all my data. I'm a fucking idiot, I know. But welcome to this video. I hope to earn someone's subscription. I'm here with a mate of mine. And I nearly died first time round. Fuck, I'm ouch, lucky. Let's head inside.
Let's get out of here. Let's maybe go inside and not get attacked.
Yep, so welcome to the episode.
Then we got our asses kicked, so I'm just gonna... Okay, we're safe.
Hooray. So last episode stream, you guys would have seen me do this. So what this is the dungeon. Or what I happily call the dungeon.
What?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. I think... Oh, sorry, dude. Finally fire. I forgot to put that on.
That's just payback.
So, yeah, this is the other dungeon we found. Oh, man, this is hitting my head. Oh, we gotta stop right once we get to the cobblestone, by the way. Look at this place.
Same here. Oh, creeper, 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 creeper. Holy shit, I was lucky, I just landed in water.
Wait, you fell all the way down?
Yep.
Let me help you out. Ooh, your gravel almost killed me from last episode.
Yeah, that was funny.
Follow the water stream up, and I will set...
So, this is funny as fuck. Oh, fuck. Run.
Oh my God,
ow.
So much water. Hold on. Not that stream, but that stream.
If you guys want to see the last stream, I've put them all into a playlist for an easy access.
Yeah, we'll try to organize things.
Yeah, well...
He doesn't get in trouble for using all his data. Sorry for that.
Yes, right. I'm a fucking crackpot anyway. Ow, I'm fucking battling with this bitch of a person. So yeah, if you guys want to know anything or anything like that, just put that in the comment sections. And I am so happy to have 36 subscribers at the moment because I'm so used to having fucking crap shit all. Holy shit. Yeah, because you guys come first. I don't really care if I miss out on my data, but sometimes I'd prefer.
But I may say this now. The channel has been re-up. So the live stream you were at last night, we were at it. We did not sleep. We
Yeah, we.
This is an episode right after we did all the channel update work on it. Did pretty good on it. I hope you guys enjoy that. A little touch of pie or a little of heaven we added to the channel for y'all.
Yeah, just a touch of our expertise. Oh, you fucking disgusting cunt.
That's well, it's like touching a lolly. You don't fucking do it. Don't touch owls.
I found a cave you have not explored.
Yeah, if you find diamonds, be careful, because we need 5 to actually go to the Ender. Once we go there, we'll actually be able to do ruin stuff. And this certain part I want to set the portal at, because there's because remember, 8 blocks in the real world is about, wait, is it 1 block in the real world is about 8 blocks in the Nether, right?
Yeah.
Am I correct?
Yeah, you're mostly correct there. One of our subscribers will know. Leave it to the comment section.
Yeah,
if you guys, if any of you guys know what it is, please comment down below. Would love to hear from you.
There is a lot of resources in these caves, and I just fucking left them for jack shit.
I don't.
Hey, look, it actually led out to a different part of the, Oh, that's cool. Oh, that creeper's back there again. By the way, come back and I'll throw you something.
I think I just found the dungeon. I can hear like a dragon. Yes, I have. I found the dungeon. Found the dungeon.
Oh, I'm gonna fall in the water.
Found the dungeon. Found the dungeon.
FYI, if you die down here, you're screwed, because I'm getting rid of a lot of water.
You better come with me, mate. What does it sound like? There's a dragon here.
There's a what? I found some iron, but I'm gonna leave it alone until I get to you. God damn it, hold on. What are you? Are you fighting an Enderman right now?
No, I'm not.
There.
I just dropped.
Oh, my pick's about to break, by the way.
I've got replacements.
Wait, so down here.
Whoa, look at this.
Hold on, I'm coming down. Oh, I found lapis. Oh,
Whoa, come to where I am.
If I find some, then that means you're gonna come over here and pick them up, because I don't want to touch them. I don't want to happen when there's diamonds in my hands. Some secret diamonds underneath all this. Well, didn't find diamonds, but I did get 8 flints, so that's a lot of arrows, I guess.
Yeah, we always need coal. We always need coal.
I'm not trusting these waterfalls. For any Minecraft players that are a little experienced with water and caves, if you actually, which is rare sometimes, but if you actually look underneath where water is like spreaded all over like the ground, and it uncovers itself, sometimes there are diamonds underneath that. Extremely near lava, this is fun. That'd be cool though if a member out there was an artist and let you help us out. We would definitely be happy for that. Because me and you, well, you sent me the image for your character that you made, and it was really cool. But then we sat there all night and I had to color it and flesh it out for us and add the another version of it, but that's just for him and his girl, so. Anyway, I am going to. Oh, this lava is calling my name. I hear the sizzles. And it is. And you know what it's saying to me? It's saying jump in, and I really don't want to. Christ, there's so much gravel, I'm gonna have a snack full by the time I'm looking for this diamond.
Well, I've only got 4 gold and 42 iron.
I don't even have 42 iron. I'm just digging around the lava looking for new cave systems and diamond. Ooh, that's gonna cave in. Okay, here we go. Well, I'm gonna cave this all in. How deep is it? Yes, let's do it. That's it. Oh, never mind. That was a huge lag spike. I regret doing that. Well, if there's any diamonds over here, I'm not going to be able to see them through all the gravel. My shovel is not going to last any longer. was some diamonds over here last time I checked. On the gold train with you. I currently have some gold now. Oh, there's some lapons. Guess who almost died by gravel?
You dirty bugger.
I didn't mean to, I was just literally midair as it's falling into the lava. I was still somehow standing, like crouching on one after falling. I crouched it at the exact time to get off of it without being burnt. I went all the way over here for a piece of iron. My dumbass just mined underneath myself near a lot of the night wolf just fell in. I hear zombies, but I'm nowhere near one. Is that indication of another cave or something?
I don't know.
I saw my game lag a bit, I saw through the wall for a second.
Oh my god, sorry, I'm not narrating much, guys. I'm just fucking knackered.
I did a huge fucking circle. What is wrong with me? Damn it. No. Loud one, looking at your toes. I don't know if I should do the art for that, but I saw a new art of me hugging a creeper from that last stream where I'm like, give me a hug and I'm good. Or where I have the problem with diamonds in my hands and I like jumping in lava for no reason.
Okay, Reddit guys, I've got to leave this video here, so please drop a like, a sub, and if you do sub, turn the bell icon on so you get notified whenever these come out. That helps out a lot. So thank you very much. Have a nice day, and we'll see you in the next episode.
So, for